Wow!
Oh, look in there! Whoa! Wow!
Okay.
Ah! Rex! Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that?
Oh.
Something feels wrong.
Oh!
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
That was close. There! Yeah! Back off!
Come on, Sora! Hang on!
Go time!
Oh, yeah!
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great.
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did? I was going for fearsome,
listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh? Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
What if it's another big monster?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Hmph!
Yeah!
This is Babies and Toddlers. Where do you guys think we should start?
Sarge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy!
All right. Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Sure!
That's pretending for you!
What do you mean, for me? Hey, where are you... Donald?
I think they really are good guys.
Well, you wouldn't have trusted them otherwise.
Don't.
And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure. Well, for all our sakes, let's hope you're right, cowboy. I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially if it means getting Andy and our friends back.
Agreed.
Gorsh, I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
Get up, move on!
Try this!
Don't get up! Yeah! Yeah! the rocket! Enough!
Hang on!
Go time!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Ha-ha! Ha-ha! Done, friends.
Yeah.
Over there.
Is this it?
Come on, Sora! You've never used a record player?
Huh?
Like this!
Whoa!
It's working!
Wait, did that sound off to you?
Huh?
Hey!
Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
This is the one!
Yes! Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
Corporal!
Uh-huh.
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But, Sarge...
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right. Our trusted allies will take over.
I will move the Corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Huh? Hey, 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 hey! What is going on?
Oh, right!
Woody! Mission complete!
Why didn't you tell me a little sooner?
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us. Get the rocket!
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations are fine.
Ah, what a tiny little house.
Whoa! Who was...
What's wrong?
She's back! That's the doll that Big Ben me!
Ham, take cover.
Copy that. One stay in the dread breakfast was enough for me!
Not another possessed toy.
Guys, look alive!
Engage! Not today!
Yeah! Together. Whoa! Monkey!
Yeah!
Wait. What if we end up just like her? Forgetting ourselves and attacking each other.
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
No way!
You guys are too strong.
You can't be sure. What if I get taken over, then attack you?
Buzz, you're overthinking it.
Yeah. The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
Well, that's good. Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
True enough, Cowboy. Sorry to have worried you all.
No problem. Now, let's go find the others.
A flying saucer!
I think I know who that might lead us to. Come on, guys!
Hey, Woody. I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
No problem. Be safe, Ham. Yeah.
Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO!
Right!
For us. The mystic portal awaits.
Oh no!
Wait!
Stop!
Farewell!
It's getting away!
Don't go!
Battle positions!
Keep going, Sora!
Hop on!
Round them up today!
You think there's a way to hit them from far away?
Perhaps if we use the cannons on those mechs.
Is no more. Nirvana will not be reached.
Sorry I trashed your ride.
Fear not. We still have our new home. The Chamber of Andy.
They're right. This isn't where we belong. We've been in this toy store long enough. It's time for us to go home to Andy's room.
But Xehanort told us that room isn't even his real room.
Can you prove that any of that nonsense is true?
Oh.
And even if that Andy's room is fake, it doesn't mean he's not somewhere in this world with us. I'm going home to wait for him. No more debate. You with me, Woody?
You're right, Buzz. Now that we're all accounted for, we should meet up at the entrance and go home.
Okay. We could have used friends like you for the final showdown.
But Organization 13's our problem to solve.
Yeah, I can take him.
I'm not so sure about that. Guys, can we see you off?
That would be great. Sarge, roll call.
Sir, yes, sir. Roll call. All toys fall in.
Sarge, Army men times four. Ham, aliens, 1, 2, 3. Wait, where's Rex?
He took off. Said he wanted to prove to you you could trust Sora. He's up there by the video games.
Well, here we go again.
Huh? This is about us? He's not safe. The Heartless are out there.
You're right. Sora, Donald, Goofy, any chance you could help us one last time?
Sure!
Thanks, guys.
Ham said Rex was in the video game section.
Boy, let's go!